Wrangler for around 15 grand.
Is from New York, the night 85 of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. $500,000. Take a look. In 1983, Newsweek published a cover story about the supposed discovery of whose secret diaries. Is it Skimbleshanks?
I don't know.
Rum Tum Tugger? Grisabella? Sassafras? AT, please find Taya Leone. Get her on the line. Let's talk to her.
Okay, hi, honey.
Hi.
I have no idea, but
can you take away too?
Not right now.
Okay, honey. Oh, my gosh, you're so screwed.
You're a genius.
I'll show you how I did my coin trick.
He's already tried to kill you once, and he will undoubtedly try it again.
Undoubtedly?
No, I said undoubtedly, thank you, Mulder.
Undoubtedly.
I said undoubtedly.
Undoubtedly.
Undoubtedly. Oh.
I got nothing to say to that.
It's been made clear to me that locating her is my top priority. I'm making it yours as well.
Oh, really? What did I do?
You piss me off, man.
You fuckers.
Blah, 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 blah.
The Book of Blah, blah, blah.
Apparently, he checked himself in for a 30-day rehabilitation. But, you know, I think it's because the show got canceled and he wanted to move back to L.A. And
I think we're being led around by our noses.
Mulder, by whom? Melange. What's his name? Melina?
Melange.
Maloney?
Brace!
Oh.
God's got a place for you, all right. Sick puke.
Then where's that leave you?
The pair of pants that won't rip.
Yes, Harry Bring. I represent the LaPierre's. Bud and Billy. Bud and Billy, and how can I help you?
Well, have you ever handled a murder case, Mr. Bring?
No, just real estate.
Yeah. Well, this is going to turn into something ugly if you.
Yes, it will.
Yeah.
Okay, well, have at it then, please.
Still not trace the entire... What is it?
My lines, and more lines. And then I'm almost about ready to go to set. And somewhere between the time that I leave here and I get to set, I forget all my lines. But at least I've tried.
The genetically altered beetles that we found did that, then its eggs may have done something else. Let's start from the top. So, do we have enough film? Genetically engineered, altered? Engineered.
Altered.
They're riddled all over his riddled, just riddled. That line again. What exactly is it you expect to receive?
Your trust.
You want a blowjob?
Sure.
Gary Shanling has signed on
to play the amalgamation loosely based on you, and Taya Leone's playing the amalgamation loosely based on your partner. And Taya Leone's playing the amalgamation, Taya Leone's playing the amalgamation loosely based on your partner. What do you think of that, stud?
Okay, I just want you to say my wife's name very slowly, you motherfucker.
What does he have that I don't have?
Holder, it needs immediate attention. I'm going to schedule you for an imaging scan.
I'm okay.
You're not okay, Mulder. At the very least, you should be at home in bed.
Not going home to bed. I know what's causing
it. This needs immediate... Mulder, this needs immediate attention. I'm going to schedule you and do it.
I'm all right.
No, Mulder, you're not. You have to go home.
I'm going home to bed.
You are going home to bed.
What happened to those two professors and the artifact? I didn't write it. I didn't write it.
You ought to be in pictures. Gee, you're beautiful to see. Say you ought to be in pictures. Oh, what a hit you would be.
Every time I would complain to Chris about the sort of scale of the scripts, he would say to me, well, we can't stop now.
Your voice would thrill the nation.
I went into Chris and I said, I can't finish this. Please fire me. And he wouldn't. The bastard.
Your looks would be adored. You'd be a big sensation. With wealth and fame, your reward.
Chris has a wonderful ability to know how to get the best out of people and understands that. And understand that if you're not reaching to try to attain a goal that is as close to perfection as possible, then why even reach?
And if you should kiss the way we kiss when we are all alone, you'd have every girl and man a fan worshiping at your throne.
I found that Mark Snow and Dave West and Terry Courtier and Paul Rabin, the guys who take care of your product in post-production, when they see an exciting piece of film, they get excited. I think that's been the magic of the X-Files. Chris has instilled that in everyone.
You ought to shine as brightly.
I got a message that Chris Carter had called. So I called him back and he got on the phone and I just started laughing and I said, so what was this, the official you're dead phone call?
As Jupiter and Mars say you ought to be in pictures.
We'll all get to keep remembering this and reliving this, you know, for the rest of our careers.
My star.